Hey, the annual Cherry Creek Arts Festival kicks off this Friday. The weekend-long event is going to feature national artists from the Denver metro area.
Yes, indeed. And joining us this morning are Amy Curley and Stefan Geisbrüller. Geisbrüller, yep. Got it. Thank you guys for being here this morning. Now, let's start off with how the Cherry Creek Arts Festival benefits the community. It does a lot of things, doesn't it?
It does. So Cherry Arts believes in access to the arts. So this weekend's festival is free for attendees. We also try to create an environment where patrons can come, meet the artists, learn about their process, and we're also going to have many free art activities for the whole family.
So we talk about, we're flanked by these great paintings here, and when people think of art, they think of paintings, but that's not the only art that's going to be on display.
No, so, I mean, there will be many different styles of original artwork from our, we have about 100 visual artists joining us this weekend. 40 of those are from Colorado. There'll also be art installations, interactive art projects, things like that throughout the weekend.
Now, Stefan, I understand this is your third year doing this exhibit here. Tell us a little bit about your whole experience with the Arts Festival.
I've had great experiences at that festival. And my wife and I were just talking in the car this morning, you know, how it really kind of rose from the ashes, like a phoenix, you know, that place. Because I remember the first year, you know, it was still being built. And it felt like a scene out of The Walking Dead or something. You know, but yeah, it turned out to be a great show, and I've loved doing it ever since.
And this is some of your art, right?
This is my art.
Is this going to be for sale?
This is going to be for sale.
Well,
yes.
talk about it a little bit.
Here. Okay. Well, here on the right is I like to work in series, and those are two paintings from two series that I've done, and this one is called The Whimsy from the Whimsy series. And it's just kind of a play with shapes and colors and kind of creating movement, almost like a dance of shapes, if you will. And it's just an abstract painting of could also be abstract architecture, you know, things like that. But it's mainly just playing with shapes. And then the one on your left there is from the Mediterranean series. And that is, I kind of thought of the Mediterranean, what I could, you know, show that is kind of iconic,
beautiful,
you know, architecture,
beautiful,
and things like that.
And we are almost out of time, but we want to make sure everybody knows you could bring the kids down too, right?
Definitely.
It's not just for the adults.
Right.
We've got them to art early.
Yes, we've got a huge creation station area, so kids can come and try their hand at creating their own pieces of artwork.
Excellent, excellent.
Guys, thank you so much for joining us. Now, the Cherry Arts Festival is coming up on September the 15th at Stanley Marketplace. For more information, you can visit cbsdenver.com.